We'll take a look at the 2021 nominal GDP forecast by the International Monetary Fund and the living standard, or GNI, which is the total amount of money earned by nations, people and businesses of the 15 largest economies in the world. The world's 15th largest economy is Mexico. Mexico's nominal GDP is $1.3 trillion. Mexico has a population of 131 million people that is growing by over 1% each year. The country's gross national income in 2020 was $8,480. Mexico's exports account for roughly 40% of GDP, while imports are equal to about 38% of GDP. Hence, Mexico had a trade surplus amounting to 2.2% of GDP in 2020. Number 14, Spain. Spain's gross domestic product is $1.4 trillion. 47 million people are living in Spain. Spain's GNI per capita is $27,320. The country's trade surplus is equal to 1.5% of GDP. Number 13, Australia. Australia's GDP is $1.6 trillion. Australia has a population of only 26 million people that is growing by over 1% per year. Its GNI per capita is $53,730. Australia's trade surplus is equal to 3.9% of GDP. Number 12, Brazil, with the $1.6 trillion GDP. Brazil has a population of 215 million people that is growing by 0.7% per year. Its GNI per capita is $7,850. Brazil's trade surplus amounts to 1.4% of GDP. Number 11, Russia. The country has a nominal GDP of $1.6 trillion and a population of 146 million people. The GNI of Russia was last recorded at $10,690. Russia's trade surplus is equal to almost 5% of GDP. And the world's 10th largest economy is South Korea. The country has a GDP of $1.8 trillion. South Korea has a population of 51 million people. South Korea's gross national income per capita is $32,860. Exports account for 36.9% of GDP if you consider both goods and services. South Korea has positive net exports amounting to 3.7% of GDP. Number 9, Canada. Canada's GDP is $2.0 trillion. Canada has a population of 38 million people and a yearly population growth rate of around 0.9%. Canada's GNI per capita is $43,530. The country had exports totaling 29.0% of GDP in 2020. Canada's trade deficit is equal to 2.1% of GDP. Number 8, Italy. Italy's GDP is $2.1 trillion. Its population of 60 million people is actually shrinking by around 0.15% annually. Anyway, Italy's gross national income per capita is $32,200, and the country has positive net exports amounting to 3.7% of GDP. Number 7, France. France has a GDP of $2.9 trillion. Over 65 million people are living in France. The GNI per capita of France is $39,400. Exports are equal to 27.9% of GDP. The trade deficit is equal to 2% of France's GDP. Number 6, India. India has about the same GDP as France and a population of 1.4 billion people that is growing by around 1% per year. India's standard of living is well below the world average. The GNI per capita is just $1,900. Exports account for 18.1% of the country's GDP. India's trade deficit is equal to 0.3% of GDP. The fifth largest economy in the world is the United Kingdom. The United Kingdom's GDP is $3.1 trillion. The United Kingdom comprises four countries: England, Scotland and Wales, which collectively make up Great Britain, and Northern Ireland. Its population of 68 million people is growing by around 0.5% every year. The United Kingdom's GNI per capita is $38,950. Exports amount to 27.4% of GDP, and the trade deficit amounts to less than 0.4% of GDP. Number 4, Germany. Germany has a GDP of $4.2 trillion and a population of 84 million people. The country's gross national income is $47,060 per capita. Germany exported goods and services worth 43.4% of GDP, while imports amounted to only 37.7% of GDP. Therefore, Germany had a trade surplus equal to 5.7% of GDP in 2020. The third largest economy is Japan, with a nominal GDP of $5.1 trillion. Japan has a population of 126 million people that is declining by 0.3% each year. The gross national income of Japan is $40,540 per capita. Japan's exports and imports were well balanced in 2019. Exports accounted for 17.4% of GDP. The second largest economy in the world is China, with a nominal GDP of $16.9 trillion. China, the most populous nation in the world, has a population of 1.45 billion people that is growing by about 0.4% per year. China's gross national income per capita was $10,610 in 2020. Exports account for 18.5% of GDP, and its trade surplus is equal to 2.5% of GDP. And the world's largest economy in terms of nominal gross domestic product is the United States, with a GDP of $22.9 trillion. 334 million people are living in the United States. The United States' GNI per capita is $64,530. Exports account for just 10.1% of GDP, while imports are equal to 13.3% of GDP. The US trade deficit amounts to 3.1% of its GDP.